olfactory nerve, right and left olfactory nerve here, the first cranial nerve. That is number two, optic nerve, and that is the optic chiasma, the junction. These are the two internal carotid arteries. The internal carotid splits into two branches. The one which goes deep in the sulcus is the middle cerebral artery. That is middle cerebral. And the anterior cerebral runs in the fissure. This is anterior cerebral artery. Those two are branches of internal carotid. These are the two vertebral arteries, right and left vertebral arteries. They join to make basilar artery. The basilar divides into posterior cerebral arteries. So that is posterior cerebral, right and left. The posterior cerebral is connected to internal carotid by the posterior communicating artery. Inferior to the posterior cerebral, you have the superior cerebellar artery. Inferior to that, all these smaller branches are pontine arteries, which supply the pons. Then you have labyrinthine artery. Then you have anterior inferior cerebellar artery. This is the labyrinthine artery, which supplies the internal ear.